Tuesday, October 13th, 2015. There's a walkthrough of the bus so far.